Welcome again. I am obviously new to y'all on this YouTube channel called The Ninglings, but I am the introduced member of The Ninglings. I came in late via YouTube comments in the past wanting to join, and I showed up.
It's 8 o'clock.
And my computer is talking to me. It's a robot. My computer's a robot. It talks to me, tells me what time it is, how long I'm procrastinating. But I was plan B after Nathan sadly resigned. He was on the introduction video of the Ninglings. Let's say a shout out to him. Because since he sadly resigned, I am taking his place. And I am going to designate this video to Nathan. Nathan, I've never met you or got to know you, but I'm really thankful that I can have the chance to meet these great people. So the rest of this video is going to be an introduction about me, because I missed the bus on that first video. Since you guys don't know who I am, hardly, maybe but a few things Pat said. So, okay. I live in the Great White North, which is Canada, north of the US. If you've ever seen us on a map, we're pretty big. I live in the southern part of the province of Alberta. I live in a little hamlet called New Dayton. Wow, I'm pretty slow. But my name, I don't know, my name, let me think. My name is Hattie Skeeth. Hattie, like, spell with a hat, H-A-T, and you take a tie, I don't have one. But H-A-T-T-I-E, Hattie, last name Skeeth. My hobbies are my hobbies. My hobbies include reading. I like to read. A lot of people like to read. I read psychological thrillers. Those are my number one favorites. Anything where, oh, you think the character's gonna do this, but completely turns around being the bad guy. Those are always good videos. Not videos. Good books. Good books. I like dance. Dance is always fun. I curl. Curling is a Canadian stereotypical sport. Like, when you think Canadian, you think hockey and curling. I've been curling since I was six, yep. And other sports is I like running, just long jogs on the gravel roads. What else? I like badminton. We don't have it much here, but it's always fun. Test the reflexes, make your other classmates mad as heck. That's what else I forgot. Fandoms. Star Trek. Big number one. Number one. Star Trek. I watch a few episodes of Doctor Who. I don't, like, religiously watch it on TV, but if it's on and I want to watch TV, I'll click it. I haven't watched Sherlock Holmes. I'm meaning to, but we don't get it much in Canada. I'm not into Harry Potter. I read the first two books. Watch the first movie, but that's it. I really should start watching it. Okay, since you guys got to know a little bit about me, my background, what I like to do, how mad I get at my robot computer when it goes against me, my last thing I had to submit or videotape was my DFTBA initialism, which I don't know who came up with, but I'm not very good at acronyms, so I had to add a letter and be a rebel. Please don't get mad. But my new DFTBA acronym is Doing Fun Things Becomes a Life. So add an L. So it's more like DFTBAL. So I like that motto because if you enjoy what you do, it becomes your life. It becomes your hobby. So thank you for watching. And a challenge I'm going to give you guys each of these weeks, but I want you guys to send me your favorite things you do in your spare time. The fun things, interesting things, just, and the top creative or just inspirational answers, touching, whatever it is, funny, I will mention in next week's video of mine. So until then, DFTBA, I will see you guys next Wednesday. It's my Easter break. This is Mr. Uno. Say goodnight, Uno. Goodnight.
night.